And then you're paying with a $100 bill, and they're gonna have to find the difference if they're gonna give you any change back. So if they give you change back, are you spending it all?
It is essential to build lifelong learners who are passionate about what they are learning and who can compete in a global society of today and tomorrow. I believe that each child is a unique individual who needs a secure, caring, and stimulating atmosphere in which to grow and mature emotionally, intellectually, physically, and socially. It is my desire to help students meet their fullest potential in these areas by providing an environment that is safe, supports risk-taking, and invites a sharing of ideas. When the teacher's role is to facilitate and guide, providing access to information rather than acting as a primary source of information, the student's search for knowledge is met as they learn to find answers to their questions. For students to construct knowledge, they need the opportunity to discover for themselves and practice skills in authentic situations. Developing a curriculum around student interests fosters intrinsic motivation and stimulates the passion to learn. Given the opportunity for input, students generate ideas and set goals that make for much richer activities than I could have created or imagined myself. With the integration of technology, students have capabilities of taking their learning to new heights. For myself, teaching provides an opportunity for continual learning and growth. One of my hopes as an educator is to instill a love of learning in each one of my students as I share my own passion for learning with them.